hold on, I can make a spray. Okay, that didn't really change anything, but today I'm going to show you how I like to make my toys. So first I have this little thing, and I chose my gloves. And if you don't know who this artist, it's actually a new piece. And we're going to get it ready because I don't want to put any more in here. Come on. I heard my dog moving, it scared me. I thought it was off. So I like to use this. Usually feel all the way. Don't bite you. There's something in it. What's this? I don't know what that was, but it's standing like that. But I guess it's fine. Maybe if I do it a bit slowly, it's kind of something. But I'm gonna add some of my milk and golden honey. Let's go! Now, I'm recording right over here. So what I just said, I'm recording right by the kitchen, so hold on.
Hi!
I was just making sure my dog was in there because that was really scary when I heard that noise.
I'm about to take a bath!
Yeah!
Okay, so... Also, I forgot to add, you'll probably need a towel. Just, oh, he just falls. So first what I do, I'm going to get him in the bath all comfy.
I'm going to go get some soap again.
Got some more soap, and I'm just gonna foam. Oh my god, I gotta show you guys the inside of this. It looks so weird. It looks like brains. Here it is. And you know, this looks like a weird review. But like from here, I wish I could like record like this the whole time. And it's... He's right here. Right over here. I can put you guys right there. It's right here. And covered in foam. He's covered in foam. I said covered in foam. I meant to say he's. And so yeah, he's covered in foam right now. And he can't get uncovered until the foam's all settled in. So we'll give that a while to sit on. And so next video, I'm going to be doing a custom with, something. And he's clean now. And he smells really good. Do you hear that? He's shiny clean. And so I'm going to go empty this if you guys want to come. And I'll just stick them in there. So, whoa, we're going to go. And oh my god, my dog is so creepy. We are going to set you guys right here. And if my phone falls, I will cry so hard. Because it has soap on it and it's really slippery. So he's in here. I'm just going to dump some of it out. I'm going to get him out. Dump all of it out.